Hey guys, welcome to another great day. Today we're going to be making a pinhole camera, something you've been asking me for a long time. So let's get to it. एक मैचबॉक्स को लीजिए और उसे एम्प्टी कर दीजिए। उस पे एक ऐसे रेक्टेंगल बना दीजिए जैसे मैं दिखा रहा हूं। अब उस रेक्टेंगल को काट दीजिए एक कैंची की मदद से। अब मैचबॉक्स के अंदर के हिस्से को ब्लैक स्केच पेन से कलर कर दीजिए। इसी तरह बाहर के हिस्से को भी कलर कर दीजिए काले रंग से। अब ऐसे एक ग्रिड बना दीजिए और बहुत ही छोटा, मतलब 2 या 3 mm वाला एक रेक्टेंगल बीच में काट लीजिए। ऐसे दिखाए हुए एक फॉयल का छोटा सा पीस काट दीजिए। ये होल से थोड़ा बड़ा होना चाहिए। एक पिन की मदद से इस फॉयल पे एक बहुत ही छोटा सा छेद बना दीजिए। अब इस फॉयल के पीस को बॉक्स पे इंसुलेटिंग टेप के साथ कवर कर दीजिए। Insert the film between the two pieces of the box as shown. Cut a small piece of chart paper and make a rectangle in it. Now cut that rectangle as well. The reason why we are making such a small rectangular cut is so that the light can pass through it, as you'll see in the next step. Stick this chart paper onto the box with the tape without covering the hole in the foil. Make sure one side is open. Now cut another piece of chart paper just big enough to slide between as shown. Use thin tape to join the new film with the piece of film in the empty roll. Make sure that the film is stuck together properly and is strong enough. Draw an arrow towards the full film canister. Cover the entire camera with insulating tape, letting no light in. Make sure that it is covered up properly.
Remove the film from the camera and scan it using a scanner. This is what it will look like after scanning. Next, we will need to download an image editing software called GIMP. Link is in the description. Open the link in your browser and download the software. Now, we will install it. Run the software from the shortcut. Drag and drop the scanned image into the software. First, we will crop the image to the section we need to edit. Once we have cropped the image, go to Colors and then click on Invert. It will appear blue in color. Next, go to Colors and click on Curves. Select the red channel from the drop-down and adjust as shown. We will repeat the process with the green and the blue channels. Now we will save the image. Go to File, then click on Export As. Select where you want to save the image. Select the JPEG or JPEG format and click on Export. This is how the final image will look. Awesome, isn't it?
A pinhole camera is the simplest camera possible. It consists of a light-proof box, some sort of film, and a pinhole. The pinhole is simply an extremely small hole like you would make with the tip of a pin in a piece of thick aluminum foil. A pinhole camera works on a simple principle. Usually, you have to expose the film for a long time because the pinhole lets so little amount of light through. The pinhole in a pinhole camera acts as the lens. In this particular case, when we were shooting the photographs, for a daylight photograph, we let the shutter open for the count of 4 or about 4 seconds. You will have to do a bit of trial and error to get to the right amount of light required to capture an image. It's time for some fun facts! It was the 10th century Muslim mathematician, astronomer and physicist Ibn al-Haytham who published this idea. There are 12 Hasselblad cameras on the surface of the moon. Wow! With the manufacturing cameras in the early days, the Colt revolver mechanism were categorically used as models for some dry plate cameras. The design of cinema cameras was modeled after machine guns. Hey guys, I hope you liked that video. If you did, please do like, comment and subscribe because it means a lot. Till next time, happy building!